Well, it would have been, could have been worse than you would ever know. On the dashboard and melted, but we still have the radio.
And roll video, roll the tape, and action!
Everyone's got a fishtail about the one that got away, and this was about bringing Isaac's fishtail to life.
Yeah, I've been to this place. I have a story for you. If you don't believe me, bam.
The fisherman's surreal tale comes to life. It's like the ultimate fisherman's tale.
The starting point that he gave us was nautical and fishing boat, and we said, well, the best thing around a fishing boat is a fishtail. The voyage is actually a flashback, and he's out searching for this beast that he had sort of heard of, you know, this half fish, half sound system, mythical creature.
Fish comes out, gets it. Get my boat.
I play one of the weird kind of alien pirate guitar players. I've got the craziest guitar. It's kind of made out of an old record player.
Okay, we'll use that one. Can we take the glass off and put a little piece of glass in it? We're here at Motion Theory in Los Angeles. Motion Theory is a studio of directors, designers, animators, and visual effects artists. And right now there's about 30 people that are helping to bring this video to life. I just wanted to catch the last laugh on this show.
We knew that there was a really high bar that had been set by the videos that had come before. We wanted to also create an experience for viewers, and everyone around here just had a lot of great ideas for the video, and it just kept growing and growing and evolving into something that, you know, we're really excited about.